SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay, I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything. While there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
Mm-hmm.
Supervisor Dallas. Final log. Now, I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck. But neither can I.
Clearance confirmed.
See what they do to the bodies. What they become. And I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs. And I can't kill anyone when I'm infected. Please. Turn it on. And the kid. Then I love them.
Location. You got it?
I got it. I'll check the maintenance subdeck for Temple's Beacon.
Anything. I lost him and signal again. Just get to the SoS Beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
Thank you. Oh my god. I can't believe you're here.
I thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way. Promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us. I've never seen you at work. You're a surgeon with that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No, focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
You see any more, you hide, okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were. And make us whole again. Thank you.